Okay, welcome back to the Long Dark Science Experiments. We're about to set off. Our ultimate goal is the forge at Desolation Point. Let's review what we have for materials. We have this, we don't need to bring that. Feathers, 40 feathers, and how many arrow shafts do we have? Arrow shafts, we have 17 and 40, so yeah, we don't have enough arrow feathers, but we can pick some up on the way. And we've got cloth here, and one deerskin fur. Oh yeah, we cured. Yeah, we left the other one outside, so now I remember. So let's get some more meat. So that's 1 kilo, and it's 1,000 calories. Bear meat. Here, deer feed. Any venison. It's only 800 calories, so the best deal is to carry bear meat. We got a rabbit, and we might as well eat them because these are 152 calories anyways. And this is a quarter of a kilo, 600 calories. Actually fairly good traveling food. Mm. So 1 kilo is 1,035 calories. So it's pretty good traveling food. Better than fish. It's still 96. Well, are we gonna get the rifle? Well, we're gonna swing by and see if there's a bear out there. There's a bear. If there's a bear wandering around out there, we'll get the right. What else did I want? Missing ropes. I want to explore missing ropes. Just on our way through. We're going to find some more feathers out here, hopefully. I see stuff up there, but I do not see. There's the crows. Finally, they're showing up. You know why? Because the 1280 by 720. So that's why our pixels aren't seeing all that stuff, I guess. left one bag. I guess we didn't, because we decided it didn't work for getting crow's feathers, so there was no point in doing it. I see those other feathers. What's the condition of this? 60%. Feathers when we get back, depending on whether there's a storm or whether that meat has completely decayed. But we shouldn't be that long. Don't know if we need left. So, wondering about the bear. I do not see a bear. Lots of deer. We're getting on towards evening, so we're gonna have to sleep at one of these places along the way. We did not get the guts. We'll take the guts. The hide of meat. Not very many calories on that, is there? See the coho, 2.5. I'm gonna eat it. I'm eating it because I love coho. Is it all gone? It is all gone. There's more coho there. That's pretty good stuff too. We're too full to eat.
I might have to drop some gear.
Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of that. We'll put it in here. We'll go bye-bye, see? We got a torch we can take. Fishing tackle we can leave. It's not going to be much good to us. Okay, we could bring those with us. We could bring a fair... These are lighter than the torches, aren't they? .25. Yep, let's leave those. And we'll bring this for emergency fire lighting and stuff like that. Well, we can get quite a few fires off one torch, that's true. That's true. Okay. And we have already got a crowbar. If I'm not mistaken, yep. 9 hooks, 9 lines. Okay, I think we're ready to go. I'm taking it and leaving it at misanthropes. You already heard me? Leaving it at misanthropes. Outside like that, it could be degrading. We've taken several shots with it, but why it's down to 88, I don't know. We need to find another rifle to make it. You can survive on rabbits, but they have so little calories. They're not good traveling food. That's why I brought the bear meat. It's got lots of calories. Of the meats for that. Just this end of the island hasn't been mapped, so let's go down there, map it, drop off the rifle. I think we have looted this place. Where's the heavy stuff, the rifle? If we spot that bear, we can always come back for the rifle. And okay, that's all we're carrying for that stuff. Okay, 8 sticks, 1 piece of coal, newsprint roll, and 1 tinder. We'll harvest that up after we go out and do our last bit of surveying. Quite a ways out here before we get to thin ice, but See where that hazy stuff is there? I'm really suspicious of that. So let's survey this. That takes care of that island. Okay, so now we gotta go over here. We can head on over.
Could end up being useful. Thank goodness.
Look like Amber's house.
think I can use this.
Clothing, not much good. We're looking for really for rifle bullets. Not finding any. Yep. There's nothing around. Okay, let's dump off all this excess clothing. Now, there's nowhere to sleep here, except for that car over there. Can't seem to place it inside of the car.
This will come in handy.
That later. Right now, let's have this back. Fully rested. What time is it? Sun's just coming up. So let's have a bite to eat again. This stuff again? Sure is heavy, but it tastes good. So that will get our weight down a little bit. Now we're down to 38. tree here, so that's usually a good sign. Oh, it's a deer. Just summer, so we have time to harvest the guts out of this deer. Get the crow feathers. The crows have thoughtfully left for us. Order it. Hardly worth it just to get the hide. What is the condition of that meat? It is 37%. Drop it. For the wounds. Here's another feather. Maybe another feather when we come back. Geography. That's a stone. We can't get over this little fence here, but we can get around. Oh, there seems to be another dwelling here. Is there a back door? We might be making fire to get a torch. That's what we might be doing. More white rocks. If I recall my geography, we can't get up there. We need to get through there. That way, get around. Corner. I'm gonna pick up a few sticks here. Reason being, I want to have a torch. I'm gonna use up a flare. We can use up a flare. Not rocks. Not good for me. Okay, let's chart. Well, that covers that area pretty well. Doesn't cover that in-between part, though. Boats.
That'll come in handy.
Yeah, right. Nothing in here. Well, this takes us to the mine entrance.
Like I survived another night. Can't have too much water.
It's only a half pound. We're going to need Mackinac jacket. We don't need.
Is it food? Or?
Granola bars. No. Watch out for granola bars. I'll tell you. We're running low on. Ooh, wood matches. Okay. Light a fire. Okay. Don't see any coal around here. So if we get a flare in there. We could break that down and make a great big fire, but left or right. So here we're gonna drop a stick. We're gonna go right. Left is a dead end, I think. Around. That's where we came in. So we'll stick here. Another stick.
This gear is starting to slow me down.
And over here, pry bar, frozen corpse. Sometimes there's a torch here. Sort of get around there. Stone. Drop another stick here. That looks like the way out. This looks like a dead end down here. So we'll go down here and see what's down here. Let's get in. Coal for it. Here. Oh. here.
I think I can use this.
Ooh, a whetstone. Cool. Happy. Oh, so much good stuff. It's gonna make it heavy though. Well, this flare is about to be that one. Time to do a charge, isn't it? Kate's secluded corner over there. Go and look at that cairn. The story's not yet written. Like zero, so it's cold, but we're not. Now, in the past, I've been here on Voyager. Always a pain with these wolves. There is, however, something over here. Just firewood. Drop all of our sticks. There. Not so much. But I happen to know that right through here. Apple. Rose hips are always great. There's a little warmth bonus in the cold. Heat up a couple of rose hip keys. Look at all the wood here. And of course, somewhere over there is more rice. Green maple sapling. So there is a maple sapling. Where is it? Right by it. Stop the run with a wolf chase, isn't it? Generally, this path here is wolf free up here. At least in my limited experience. Find another broken arrowhead. Remember, there's a way to get through this wolf got some wood. Nickel peaches.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
We don't need it. Fire barrels to be quartered with.
This will come in handy. I can still eat this.
I'm not taking a chance on that. It's a Duff granola bar. Well, might as well char here. Side of the stone chapel. Anything up there? So we could sleep there, but we don't need to. We can push on to the lighthouse. We can drop our furs or our stuff on the guts on the floor so it's curing. Suckers are all over the place. Car down here too. If we find another rifle over here too, we're two places to look for. There's a wolf cave. The other is a whaling factory.
What have we here? Is it food or?
Can be. Take a peek over here. While we're at it. Sorry. There happens to be. Oops. There happens to be a carcass over there. I'm gonna run it out. A bunch of goodies down here at the bottom too. Let's get inside the lighthouse and drop off. Bunch of matches. That's what it is. Charcoal. Coal and charcoal. So the sooner we get rid of that, the better. Some of the charcoal. Charcoal a little bit more. And the coal, you can drop that off. There's a favorite location over there. Line of sight matters. Between there and between there, and this is where our, this is where our, I don't know where we are. This charger is very good. Get up to the other side of the charger. This is going to be the closest place to the exit where we can drop off our birch saplings and our maple saplings. We don't need to craft them here necessarily. We could craft them back at coastal. And I'm wondering, we need a place to do our bow and arrow experiments. Aiming the bow and arrow. Oh. It'd be nice to have a picture of that, wouldn't it? Well, actually, if you go to the top, ooh, look at that ice. Wow, I like it. Shows up on the map. That is. I'm gonna wander around here. Some of the stuff we can't map because it's hidden below the lip of the hill that we're on. drop a bunch of stuff here on the floor. Crafting stuff. Green saplings. Will you stop that? Green bird saplings. Green maple saplings. Reclaimed wood. Bird gut, fresh gut. Drop, 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 drop. Okay.
Could end up being useful.
Let's put some food in there.
Feels like a lot of gear.
And what can we drop here? Oh, there's a lantern.
I could use this.
Stim. I was just thinking about a stim. Sweater. So that's on top. That's on top. Deerskin pants. Ski jacket. It's 73%. But it's keeping this park dry. This is wet. These are dry. And these are wet. So, la-di-da-da-da, let's go up to the top, and we're going to find something. Nothing there. We'll take that note. There's a book. And up here is some more plastic container.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
No, we don't need it. Oh, we got so much lantern fuel and more scrap metal. And a book. We hardly need the books, you know. Let's drop our books. Two books to read.
What have we here?
got so many books. I hardly need painkillers. So, over here. I can't see anything there. Up to the top of the chart. I'm thinking we can get more charting in. Sometimes there's a rifle bullet on this side of this thing, but not today. What is that thing, anyways? It must be the engine that turns the... Now, there's usually some bullets up here somewhere. There's crap, no. I'm not going to need that hacksaw blade. Hey, where's my rifle cartridge? Maybe there's a rifle cartridge there. Let's try and charge.
Something's making me feel tired.
I don't think we see anything additional. Maybe a bit further? Hard to see. Buddy needs to go in and rest. We could make one trip. We could take all this metal and stuff, metal and coal, and drop it off at the forge. And what do we need at the forge? We're gonna need a bunch of food and water. So we took all the food and water.
Not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
Okay. Take all this stuff. Drop our food off here.
I think I can use this.
Yeah, maybe you can use all of those books. Most of one to start the fire in the forge. Let's bring this to this. Now, who remembers how to get down from here quickly? Is it this side? Bud. I wonder what this stuff is out here. I'm so curious. I'm gonna fall in and get dumped. It's not gonna be fun. Because we're so slow. out there. Even though there's white stuff. So that's good to know. Let's chart here. There's another island over there. So we're just about here somewhere. I know it's slow going, but I need to get over to the what's called boat. Well, at least it quit snowing. We're not in the red yet, but we're close. Add a whole lot of detail, does it? Down on ice. I guess we could see the maximum from where we were. Up there. Disappointing these maps. They don't really show that much. Probably lugging all this coal and stuff. It still doesn't add very much. It doesn't show us the icon at all. Even though I can see it over there.
It's dusk.
Up there, could he? we can get up there, then we can get up. Bears are smart. They figure out how to go around obstacles to get you from the back if you're on a hill. And they can't go straight up the hill. They'll go around and get you. I think we have, among our tools, a lantern that we grabbed. Lantern. Oh, it's almost full, too. We have 2 kilograms of fuel, so... Lots of crates to be harvested here. So that's one of the jobs we're going to do before we start forging. Over there, though. What are all these stems going to be good for? We never need them.
Could end up being useful.
If there's ever an aurora... Nothing.
Excellent.
Good food. Don't need that. Can we search that container? No, let's search it. Chocolate all herbal tea. Excellent. I cannot wait to drop off all the coal. Thank you. this, I'm going to drop all this. And that as well. Books. And this.
I could use this.
Oh, it's got a cooking spot. Excellent. Forge, furnace, take charcoal. We get 6 charcoals. What else have we got that's heavy? 44 of those. Let's put them in a container. Oh yeah, we have to go upstairs, so let's go in here. There's more containers up here.
This stuff is handy.
Color V. Some more stuff here. Wool mittens. Shoes and angler.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Okay, so we got lots of food. Drop the food up here. We could put the food in that guy. What's his capacity? 10 kilos. And this. 15 kilos. So we're going to put our food in there. Stale granola bar, where is it? That's it. The rest of the stuff we can eat as we go. There's peanut butter. It's sick. The rest of our food in there. Tea. I'm gonna keep all, because we're gonna eat all this stuff next. Let's continue our search while we still have light here. Oh, it's nighttime, so. Search around. Empty trackers. Can use that. That's about it for here, eh? Oop. Oh, I see a rifle bullet. Here. Gets us up on the deck where we couldn't get before. Here's a dead guy. Here's a broken railing, so I don't know why we couldn't get up there. Hey guy, where's your crow feathers? You have crow feathers.
That'll come in handy.
Matches. Yeah, we have some matches.
This will come in handy.
Well, there should be a rifle bullet up here somewhere. We can't shut that door. Anything in here that gets the cursor excited is that thing. We'll go back and sleep. I guess you could leap down onto that rock there. Okay, we're fed and drinked. All we gotta do is sleep about 7 or 8 hours. Should be good. I'm gonna cut this episode right here.